Okay. We're gonna go to Jupiter Station. Forgot what this level's about, but I watched a video.
Well, little brother, you made it through with flying colors. You're the best we've ever seen. Other than me, of course.
Well, what about Troy? I mean, he's already out on his first mission.
Jealous? Look, Troy's a little faster out of the gate than you are, that's all. But he still relies a little too much on what's in his hands instead of what's in his head. Fortunately, that's not a problem you seem to have. So cheers.
What is it?
A gang of cryopirates just pulled into orbit over Jupiter. Looks like we've got to find someone to beam onto their base and knock out their anti-gravity engines. I think you can handle this. But before we send you into combat, you're gonna need some medical enhancement.
Well, I've already taken advanced first aid at the academy.
Look, you didn't get all this high-priced training just to get blown away by pirates. We need to protect our investment. Considering the cost of medical care, I think you'll appreciate what I'm offering. Before we send you halfway across space, let's take a trip to the psionics lab.
Out the control consoles and all Jupiter three towers now, to shut down the anti-grav engines. Then head for the exit teleporter. By the time you get home, the station will have disintegrated in Jupiter's core.
Oh yeah, I remember this stage. Oh man. The controls, man. Yes, got the double barrel shotgun. I guess you can call it pulse shotgun, pulse rifle.
Thank you.
isn't Jupiter so lovely? There's a bunker over there. And this purple haze. Good sightseeing. Alright.
Gravity engine disabled.
Okay, thanks, bitch. The stage looks kind of like a Doom stage, like a Doom 2 stage maybe. It just looks really familiar to a Doom stage, I don't know which one. Yeah, you, okay. Oh, where are you going? I didn't want to do that. Okay. Back up here, jump without falling, thank you. Real. sorry, guys, who was watching. Failing miserably. I just want to get the ammo that guy dropped. And, of course, I keep falling. So, I'm just going to... Wait, what's on the other side? I'm sticking with this gun, I guess.
Thank you.
shit. Well, he's gonna stop. That's cool. I like this weapon. I like hell too. I like not dying. Of course, he's only ammo. Okay, here's something. Forgot about that cool weapon in this game. I like that weapon.
Mission complete.
Ah, yes. That was a long mission. I actually get everything. Damn. rough, but I managed to get through it with flying colors towards the end there. Yeah. That'll complete this video. That was a long stage. And yeah, like I said in the first video, it's gonna get tough. Because, yeah, this game does not hold your hand. And, yeah. We'll see how hard the next pain in the ass level is. Play it next time. So, yep, this is Mantep, and until next time, get laid, or do whatever you do. Okay, bye.